Friday's practice one was the first opportunity for many drivers to take Pirelli's wet and intermediate compounds to the limit. And indeed, beyond.
Okay, I crashed exit of turn 8. I'm sorry, I hit the curb a little bit. Nothing I could have done.
Okay.
Unfortunately, there was too much damage for the team to get his car ready for the afternoon session, so Sebastian was forced to sit on the sidelines.